It is 8:15 now. American and Southwest Airlines are ending face mask exemptions for people over the age of 2. They will no longer make medical exceptions. Both airlines cite guidance from the CDC for that decision. The policy for Southwest Airlines starts Monday. For American, it starts Wednesday. The new restrictions include all airport areas where they operate, not just on board the planes, but areas like check-in and at the gate.